It's your partner, man. Who? It's your partner, man. You know what I'm talking about? Why is your camera always looking like this? You know what I'm talking about? What's good with the people? You know what I'm talking about? How is y'all doing on this Tainted Teachings Tuesday, man? Don't say, bro, what are you talking about, man? I'm gonna get into it real quick. You know what I'm talking about? What's good, people? Like, hee hee ha ha. You know what I'm talking about? Ken in the pen, man. All my folks incarcerated. All my folks who ain't, man. Everybody on the bottom of that thing. Everybody on the top of that thing. Keep that head up. Keep pushing. We gonna get through it to get to it, man. Did I say Ken in the pen? I don't know, but if I didn't, go get that stick up in stores now. You can go get you one off of 76 MacArthur Giants Liquor. You can go get you one off of 82nd Hillside Barbershop. You know what I'm talking about? They say somebody put them in their stores in the hundreds. Thank you, young man. Now, you know. Now, you come, baby cuz got them. You know what I'm talking about? Baby cuz got them. You know what I'm talking about? Did you see them? You know what I'm talking about, man? But if all else fails, man, you can go and get you one off of Amazon. You know what I'm talking about? Make sure you cop you a hardback. You know what I'm talking about, man? Funkadelic trying in stores now. You know what I'm talking about? Make sure you go to Amazon and cop you a hardback. You know what I'm talking about? Stick Up 2 coming soon. You know what I'm talking about? Funkadelic trying 2 coming real soon. You know what I'm talking about, man? Make sure you go get you a hardback. You know what I'm talking about, man? Uh-oh. What's that? Swing that finger, young man. You know what I'm talking about? Worldwide INC, man. Worldwide Incorporated, man. You know what I'm talking about? They gonna say, baby, cuz, what does that mean? And I'm gonna continuously tell you. Everybody, you know what I'm talking about? In Dugu, you know what I'm talking about? Fresh Mike, Lil Rue, not Lil Rue, Lil Rue, you know what I'm talking about? Ta-Ta the player, that's who comes next, man. Same thing, bruh. All my folks on the bottom of that thing, all my folks on the top of that thing, man. Keep that head up, keep pushing. We gonna get through it to get to it, you know what I'm talking about? Coffee Chronicles. Classic roast, piping hot. Now let's get through these disclaimers, man. Now, good brother like myself, I don't promote no drug uses. Good brother like myself, I don't promote no drug sellers. You know what I'm talking about? Good brother like myself, I don't promote no alcohol consumption. You know what I'm talking about? Don't take a sip. You know what I'm talking about? Of the sippage. You know what I'm talking about? Good brother like myself, I don't promote no crime. You know what I'm talking about? Good brother like myself, I don't promote no violence. Good brother like myself, I don't promote no domestic violence. You know what I'm talking about? Keep your hands off the people. People, you know what I'm talking about? I, you know what I'm talking about? Don't, you know what I'm talking about? Promote, you know what I'm talking about? No. Negativity, you know what I'm talking about? No. No cerebro. Me, man, I don't promote. You know what I'm talking about? I don't know who that is right there, but I'm going to have to get back with him. You know what I'm talking about? Good brother like myself, I don't promote. Shit, you know what I'm talking about? They was talking to me, man. I don't promote. Shit, you know what I'm talking about? Nah, shit, you know what I'm talking about? Nah. Me, all I promote is y'all. Go ahead and do what you're going to do with your time, young ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you find the right thing to do with it, young ladies and gentlemen, because we just don't know how much we got, young ladies and gentlemen. You know what I'm talking about, man? But a good brother like myself, you know what I'm talking about, man? I ain't prejudiced, you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about, good brother like myself, you know what I'm talking about, I ain't got nothing against the sexually different, you know what I'm talking about, nah, good brother like myself, you know what I'm talking about, I ain't got nothing against the little people, you know what I'm talking about, nah, you know what I'm talking about, me, I ain't got no problems with nobody, no, hold on, man, I just love everybody, you know what I'm talking about, as a matter of fact, I'm on a quest, you know what I'm talking about, bring that peace, you know what I'm talking about, that joy, you know what I'm talking about, and that love, you know what I'm talking about, that love, back to YouTube community, man, you with me, come on over here, fuck with your partner, hey, check it out, man, come fuck with a nigga one time, you know what I'm talking about, man, how is y'all doing on this Tainted Teachings Tuesday, man, talk about, bro, what is you talk about all, man, I'm gonna get into it, you know what I'm talking about. I'm going to get into it, man. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out all the Crips at the blood bank. You know what I'm talking about? Dead homies, cuz. I see, fuck. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, man, this is going to be a little short one. I say, baby, cuz, what you up here talking about today? These Tainted Teachings. Now, look, I said, man, listen. I might be one of the only ones out there up under a firm belief, man. You just do what the fuck you gonna do with your time that you got on earth. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, that's your right, folks. Just do whatever you're going to do with your time, right? Now, at the same time, you got to make sure you're going to do what you're going to do with your time, folks. You get what I'm saying? Because there's a lot of us that just, I'm telling y'all, I see this shit all around the world, man. That say we, like we doing us, you know what I'm saying? But we've been encouraged and influenced by some shit we done seen. So we trying to, we basically trying to emulate and imitate that. You get what I'm saying? And now for some reason, man, the social media shit done like TMZ done took over the news. You get what I'm saying? This shit done took over the news. So, this shit really, excuse me. This shit really, it has a bigger influence on your goddamn mind than what you think, especially on the kids. You get what I'm saying? And I'm just here to tell you, man. Y'all don't, say, bro, why you always got fuzz on your sleeve? You know what I'm talking about? Don't get caught up, folks. Listening to this shit, bro. Trying to apply this shit to your real life, bro. And fucking yourself off. You get what I'm saying? Because if you just check the airwaves right now, bro, like, I ain't gonna say, bro, you keep on saying this. They just teaching you how to be really a bitch, folks. They teaching you how to act like a bitch. They teaching you to be up here yelling, arguing with niggas all day. Everything is a debate. You know what I'm talking about? There is no more conversations. It's just debating. You know what I'm talking about? Trying to prove a point. And it's they teaching you disrespect. You get what I'm saying? They not really teaching you love. They not really teaching you effective forms of communication. You get what I'm saying? So now it got a, they didn't really turn, they, like, the way motherfuckers communicate now, bruh, is just yelling and arguing. You get what I'm saying? We ain't sitting down no more going over our shit like men. You know what I'm talking about? If it's a problem, you know what I'm talking about? All we doing is coming to the forefront, yelling, arguing, trying to embarrass one another. You get what I'm saying? But if you turn on your TV, especially for the kids, this is what they teaching you to do. They really teaching you how to be feminine and act like the police, bro. They really, like, trying to teach you the ways of a bitch. They trying to teach you, like, this is for the men, you know what I'm talking about? When I see the bitches do that, bro, like, that, I just expect bitches to do that. You get what I'm saying? I just do, because that's the bitches' ways. But what they camouflaging now is they teaching y'all these bitches' ways. And at the same time they teaching y'all these ways, they making it cool within the community. You get what I'm saying? So when you turn on your shit or whatever you look at, so when you turn on whatever you look at, there's a good chance you're going to see a nigga arguing. You're going to see a nigga gossiping. Or you're going to see a nigga doing some police shit. You get what I'm saying? And you got to look out, man. It's that, I might talk about this shit all week. This is that revenge of the nerds shit I'm talking about, bro. Have you ever seen somebody come up there, they talking about something, and a nigga make a reference like, that shit don't apply to me because I'm not from the streets. I know you done heard a nigga say something like that. And the cold part about it is, if it don't apply to you and you not from the streets, why is you even in that conversation? If it don't apply to you and you not in the streets, you letting the people know right there, you're not even qualified to even be talking on the subject. And that's what happens now, folks. You ever wonder why? That's why I can shout out anybody, even if you do got a gossip channel and you doing some police ass shit. I shout out every nigga who show his face doing that shit. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, I just shout you out, folks. Because they like, fuck y'all, this is what I'm going to do. You know what I'm talking about? But most of the people who do that shit, especially that police shit, be behind an avatar, folks. You realize how scary you got to be in real life to know you doing something wrong, but I ain't going to even show my face. You get what I'm saying? I'm going to talk behind a mask, but I'm going to do all this police shit. Why saying fuck you and antagonizing the public? You know what I'm talking about? You niggas ain't gonna do nothing to me. And I better not see him again, Mean Gene. I mean, I better not see him. I'll tell you, real motherfuckers talking to me, Gene Oakley, man. You get what I'm saying, man? And it's just Tame Teachings Tuesday, man. And I'm just here to tell y'all, especially the youngsters, man. Man, go on and get involved in something, man. You know what I'm talking about? That ain't going to get you in trouble, folks. And you just going to be able to live, folks. You get what I'm saying? Because the shit they put in front of our face now, they act like it's cool to go to jail, folks. They act like it's cool to be disrespectful. Everybody running around with a smoking on dead people. Even the nerds somehow, everybody got what they be calling that shit, ops. You know what I mean? Like, they just make you think this shit is cool, bruh. And that's some of the silliest shit there that it just is, bruh. You get what I'm saying? Because motherfuckers now, man, mama always say, brush your whiskers when you on TV, boy. Ain't nothing cool about funkin', folks. Ain't nothing cool about no shootouts. Ain't nothing cool about going to jail. Bruh, ain't nothing cool about none of that shit, folks. Ain't nothing cool about none of that shit, folks. That shit'll get you killed, bruh. That shit'll get you taken away from your family, bruh. That shit just gonna bring a whole bunch of shit that you think you ready for that you ain't even ready for yet, bruh. You get what I'm saying? It just is, bruh. But for somehow, this is what they promote to our people, man. Death and destruction. You get what I'm saying? Why putting you, and this is the funny part, they getting you revved up for that shit right there while putting you in the spirit of the bitch. So before you even get to the death and the destruction, they gonna send you into the streets with the mannerisms of a bitch. That shit crazy as a motherfucker. I was just watching something, man. This is off subject a little bit, man. God damn. God damn, man. Hey, you know, I don't even like speaking on people's business, bro. I just don't. You know what I'm talking about? But I seen some shit, man. I know y'all seen that shit. Y'all seen that nigga got maced when he jumped out, got to fucking with them other people in their camera and they maced him. Did y'all see how that nigga got to moving, bruh? Did y'all see how that nigga got to moving after he got sprayed, bruh? Man, come on, bruh. That's what I be telling you, bruh. That nigga got to moving like Shirley Temple and shit, didn't he, bruh? And this is what they sending y'all into the streets with, bruh. So just imagine if we getting down and somebody hit that nigga real hard and he start doing all that shit in the midst of battle. Shout out, bro. That's why you just leave people alone too, man. Now, I don't know if that was a skit, bro. I was just thinking to myself, bro, this shit got to be a skit, bro. It just got to, because it's like, motherfuckers just don't move like that, bro. They just like, hey, motherfuckers, that ain't no natural movement when you mad, bro. You get what I'm saying? But folks, they just, it's these tainted teachings, folks. It just is, folks. It's tainted teachings, folks. They done resorted this back to little kids, bruh. I don't know how they did it, I'm telling you. We living in a world of your mama wear panties, your mama don't. You know what I'm talking about? We running around just like, and they putting this in your head that it's cool to embarrass your people and put them on Broadway. They putting this in your head every time you get in an argument with your nigga or you arguing with the bitch, go live, you know what I'm talking about? And start talking to the invisible people because that's your crowd. Come on, bruh. They tainting us. Tainting teachers. Tuesday it is, bruh. You get what I'm saying? And they got everybody doing it real around, so you would be up under the impression that that shit is cool, folks. And it's just not. They put us in a perfect position just to keep everybody in our business, bro, to tell on ourselves. we didn't got to the state where we so bold, we committing shootouts and shit live. You get what I'm saying? We committing crimes and shit live. You know what I'm talking about? They got your program, folks, that every time something is finna happen, grab your phone because we just need some footage. You know what I'm talking about? Come on, folks. We up under enough cameras already, folks. We don't need your angle. We ain't gonna get nowhere like this, bro. They gonna destroy us hella quick, folks. And just pay attention to all these cases popping up now. I'll probably make something about that Thursday. You know what I'm talking about? I'll probably be on this shit all week, folks. Because I see they just, this a cold machine they got going on against us, bro. And we just playing into it. We just running on the wheel, folks, like the hamster. But these tainted teachings, bro. And I'm not saying all that shit, bro, but it's a bunch of this shit that just ain't good for us, folks. You know what I'm talking about? As a group, as a whole, bro, we shouldn't act like this with each other, bro. You get what I'm saying? I'm gonna tell you what gives me pleasure, bro. When I bump into an old black man or something, man, you know what I'm talking about? Y'all know OG with his sunglasses on, fresh haircut, you know what I'm talking about? OG got on some sweatpants or something, Air Max, you know what I'm talking about? OG just kicking it, and he look at you and say, all right, now, you know what I'm talking about, man? That shit make me feel good. It let me know we still got something out here, man. That's how you greet your people. All right, now, you know what I'm talking about? I see you, man. I see you. We ain't gonna, y'all know, they gonna brush up and all that, you know what I'm talking about? If I was on stage and y'all could, motherfucker throw cans and tomatoes at me through their phone, you know what I'm talking about? I gotta shut up, you know what I'm talking about? Why they over there making cyber threats, you know what I'm talking about? And I better not see me, Gene, and I mean I better not see me. But you old brother, shut up, man. Man, I just wish we could get back to the love, you know what I'm talking about? I know that shit is probably never gonna happen. I ain't gonna even say that, cause it can happen, but the direction we going in right now, man, this shit ain't happening no time soon. But somewhere, man, we got to start to pivot that way a little bit. You know what I'm talking about? Come back in the circle for our people, man. We gotta because it's the people we hold each other down, bro. Especially as the people, we be having jugs like a motherfucker, don't we? And we be so scared to let our other people, be somebody, bruh. That's how we is as the people. It's like we don't want nobody to get further than us, bruh. We got a fucked up mentality, bruh. You should want everybody who can get further than you, you know what I'm talking about? They can, nigga. You should hope they can hurry up and do it if you couldn't do it, bruh. You know what I'm talking about? That way, nigga, they can get further than you and reach back and give you a hand, you know what I'm talking about? We don't think like that though, bruh. Because we know, because motherfuckers be having that thought in their own head. Like, man, I can't wait. I can't wait. You know what I'm talking about? To be the man. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, you just thinking all the stunts you're going to put down, all the high side you're going to do. And that's what be wrong with our blessings sometimes. Because even when we get them, we fuck them off. Because we didn't really want the blessings. For us, we wanted the blessings to show off to everybody else. Look at this, y'all. Look at my blessing. But on this Tainted Teachings Tuesday, we got to find a way to stop acting like this. Because if we don't, you're going to look up, bruh. And I mean, this shit, you're going to look up, bruh. And this shit going to be, it's all over the place now. But you just gonna look up and you ain't gonna be able to believe it. Like, damn, how we get like this? We getting like that now. We just is, bro. We just is. I don't know how to change it, man, but I'm here with you until it's over with. You know what I'm talking about? And with that one right there, man, if you don't remember nothing else, always remember it don't cost nothing. I mean, nothing. You know what I'm talking about? Just show a little bit of that love.